Here's an update on what's happening at the City of Lakeville. If you were mayor for a day, what would you do to make Lakeville a better place? The 2018 Mayor for a Day essay contest is now open. The contest is open for Minnesotans who are in the 4th, 5th, and 6th grade. Entries must be handwritten and postmarked by October 12th. 3 winners will be chosen and awarded $100 as well as have their essays published in Minnesota Cities Magazine. For more information, visit the city's news section on lakevillemn.gov. Lakeville has been named one of the 2018 Best Places to Live by Money Magazine, coming in at number 28 in the country. Citing Lakeville's 100 miles of walking and biking trails, community events such as Panel Prague and the Youth Ice Fishing Contest, and low unemployment, it's easy to see why we made the list. The Lakeville Fire Department is hosting a fire prevention open house on October 9th at 6 p.m. Come see demonstrations including a car fire, spraying water with a firefighter, experiencing a smoke-filled room in our safety trailer, practicing using a fire extinguisher, and touring fire trucks, a police car, and an ambulance. You also can enjoy free root beer and check out food and fire department apparel for sale. We hope to see you there at Fire Station 4, October 9th. The City Council met this past Monday. The Council proclaimed October 1st through 7th as Manufacturers Week in the City of Lakeville. A preliminary plat was approved for Wild Wings that included 45 single-family lots south of 173rd Street and east of Pilot Knob Road. The council approved a final plat to allow the construction of an 8,954-square-foot office building at the Spirit of Branston Farm Development. And finally, the council approved a preliminary 2019 tax levy. The next city council meeting is October 1st at 7 p.m. On October 8th, the Lakeville Police Department will host a Combating Opioid Abuse Forum at the Lakeville Area Arts Center. Becky Savage with the 525 Foundation and Sherry Schumas with 4 Jake Sake Foundation will each share their stories. The expert panel will also include law enforcement, additional specialists, and community partners. After the presentation, there will be an audience Q&A. Join us for this educational presentation focused on our local community. If you would like any more information about these or other city-related items, visit the city's website at lakevillemn.gov or call 952-985-4400. Thanks for watching, and now you're caught up on what's happening here at the City of Lakeville.